Hey guys, Junior here. I have an Impractical Jokers clip. This is Bumper Car Assault. Just woke up recently, so I'm still a little tired. And no Impractical Jokers is gonna wake me up. And play. I've never done bumper cars. Always wanted to, but never done it. This ride just looked a little.
For so long now that we're just dying to get out and do something. And we heard that the Oklahoma State Fair was going on today.
They got turkey legs.
I'm gonna get a corn dog, fellas.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, smoke a covered dipped cheesecake.
He'd look at you. You're a mess.
Whatever Joe eats is what I want to eat.
That's really fun.
Hey, Mark, you're set? Go!
Oh, shit.
My God! I cannot tell what's going on.
So this is what people got up to before TV was invented.
What's your name, honey?
Well, Sophia, I'm gonna crush you.
Get ready to... Hey, Sophia! Right here! Watch out, Sophia! Son of a gun!
How funny would it be if they crack her so hard she gets a concussion?
Hey, Sophia! You think you're better than me? Sophia, you're so smug.
I'm very satisfied with my performance. I really whacked the crap out of Sophia.
Guys, you're awesome,
man. I want to see more of that.
Hey, how are you? You look too nervous. You're too nervous.
I watch your show all the time.
Thank you, sweetheart.
It's
okay. Oh, it's going to be nice when a little kid's crying to see you. But I bet you they get some drunk men crying to see him, too.
One of the biggest moments of your life.
I'm like, oh, don't cry, please. Because I want to start crying. And what am I? I'm a middle-aged single comedian that's weeping. Hi, sweetheart.
Oh my gosh, I love you guys so much.
How old are you?
13.
13, that's great.
Come on, let's get ice cream.
Yeah, come on. Sal's fine.
I'll just get vanilla ice cream.
Vanilla ice cream on Sal.
Round of applause to Sal for buying it. Cheers, we love you.
All right, sweetheart.
I want to see more, man. I love Impractical Jokers. If I saw them, I would definitely go up to them, too. I feel like Joe would always be nice. Q would always be nice. I feel like Sal would be a hit or miss. I feel like he's nice to the crying little girl, but if it's a big sloppy dude, I feel like he's gonna run away. All right, guys, I'll see you on the next one.